Thank you.
you are. That's your soul.
That way you will never forget.
glad that I told you not to go outside. Trying your best to bring the water to your eyes. Thinking it might stop her from opening your behind. I wish those days could come back before I did the things. Yeah, better have to go. I wish those days could come back before I did those things. Yeah, better have to go. So I'm so you grow up and learn that kind of thing, right?
one more original. And by the way, he wrote both of those originals. I just hear him singing it. This is called The Road. The Road. Thank you. If you find us on Facebook and Instagram.
We will be at CDs next month. It's every 4 Saturdays.
Thank you.
This is number two at Riverside Art Centers. We got drinks in the back. We got donations over there. We got Rock Bunny over there with $5 prints and one free sticker. 50 cents if you want extra. I'm Pat Tudo. I'm hosting. My partner is
So how did it go for you?
It went pretty well.
Yeah?
Pretty well, I think. Well, I'm still
kind of
shaking.
Oh yeah? The response was really nice. The venue was kind of cool. It was kind of weird that everything but the stage was lit.
Right.
A little bit strange.
Yeah. The disco lights were cool.
Yeah.
They want us to go again. I'm like, those are the only songs we prepared for this evening.
Nice.
He's like, that's okay, just do it again.
Just do the same thing, yeah. You know what, if they do it again, I'll see if I have some lights.
You saw the last
Yeah. It was the last show at Harpo's.
That was, I don't know if Ian actually went to.
Oh, he already packed up.
Yeah, true.
At DTE.
Nice.
Yeah, that was that year he
died. You don't have to film that. Jeremy Vadegar's face was like, oh.
Later, was like, oh.
They hit the rest of the country.
So yeah, it went well. It was a cool little gig. They'll probably do this like event again. So
very cool.
It was different doing like acoustic than like with a band, you know, with a band. We had half of Violet Soul, so it was cool.
It sounded good. Just electric in an open room.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I think that's awesome.
I think I might have you hold the mic next time, maybe.
Yeah, yeah.
That was nice.
Yeah, holding. Yeah, because it's hard, because I kind of don't know what to do with my hands. You see, I'm like, I don't know. Because normally if I like don't think about it, I'm like weird. Like my hands are all like, and my best friend makes fun of me every time.
Exactly. Nice.
But yeah.
So what's next for you guys?
Oh, we have, there is an event that a friend of ours holds. It's called 734 Saturdays. He holds it, I believe it's the second weekend of every month. So July will be our month. The whole band will be there. And we'll be promoting for that. So keep a lookout on social media.
Very nice.
Yeah.
All right, cool. See you later.
Cool, peace.
My great-grandfather.